Hey guys, I'm just gonna make a cat on Palmer clay. It's gonna be a spotty cat. Gonna roll the circle head into a ball. And I'm gonna set it up and make the body. And this is very unusual. Place it through the head to make it into a cat. Kind of like a cat laying on its belly. And the cute little paws. How about this? A little snake. A snake tail. That's the part of the cat's tail. Normal. Although this one is probably a little long. I'm just gonna make a short one. And this cat is gonna run this project. And the head is not even attached. But, I had to roll it again, so it's not even that round. That's how I make it. And the ears. Two pointy cat ears. Like a real little kitty cat. And I tried my best to do this. Try to make the ear more complicated. And that's better. That's how you make some type of cat ears. And same thing with the other one. Right here. And the cat needs to have a bit of spots all over it to make it look like a normal cat. a cute little spot, and I'm gonna remove it. And I'm not gonna do anything. I'm doing nothing but mixing it together. And I tried. And that is definitely better. Gonna be a spotted cat, like I told you earlier. And the spot on the body of the cat. The tail is still attached. Oh, I'm hot. So I had to turn on the fan for a sec. I am hot, but not for long. So I had to make the part, kind of like the inside of its ears, to add some pink. Through the kitty ears. And a pink little nose. Now the cat is probably faceless. But I have to use this face with a marker. And it will definitely work. Whiskers, eyes, and the nose needs to be triangular. And that's how you make a cat. A cat out of pomegranate. Let me know in the comments below if you want to make more animals. The body looks perfect. So that's how you make a cat. See you soon. Bye.